Okay, so after that, after this is done, you can make like small things, your any color pin. I'm gonna use like a green color pencil and just make like a like thunderstorms around them. Now you can see we've made the thunderstorms. Really nice. So after that, if you have some space left, you can just take your scale and just tear out like that. But it's completely your choice. I'm not gonna tear out. You can tear out if you want. So that's it for today, guys. Bye.